Here's another problem using logarithmic properties. We have natural log of 7 minus 3 times the natural log of x. Since we have multiplication of a coefficient out in front, let's rewrite the second term as being the natural log of x to the third power. Now we have the subtraction of two logarithms, so this can then be written as the natural log of 7 divided by x cubed. So we've taken our original expression and written that as a single logarithm.